420 divided by 10. 4 is less, therefore next. 42 is not less, therefore with 42. Then multiply by which number is nearest to 42, but not greater. Then multiply by 5, 50. 50 is greater. Multiply by 4, 40 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 42 minus 40 is 2. Next, 20. Then multiply by 2, 20 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 20 minus 20, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 420 divided by 10 is 42.